However, so I think some of you already made some questions like, what can cause depression, and is there cure? However, I think there is something I want to know first. If you are a parent, do you know about your children's life? If yes, how can you know that? If he is hiding something. Depression is really complicated and can happen to everyone. So I want to ask you something. Do you know how it works? Depression is not a silly thing to take away. It's not so simple. And quite a few people think that the main reason is sadness, but there is many factors that can cause it. L is painful. I mean, it's really painful. One of the reasons that can cause depression is technology, but not whole thing about it, just a specific part, and that is social network. Teenagers today use it to make inclusion attempts because they think it's more easy to make interpersonal relationships. Then they think it's better than talk in real life. They start to care more about this social network, thinking that it's important than go out when they discover it's not the main reason to make friends, came the frustration. Then this kind of person needs to be part of a group in relation or friendship groups, because in this part of teenagers need to feel good enough in the friendship. One way they use to feel included and to be part of friendship group is creating an online fake life. It's a term that teenagers post photos that is not real. His life purpose, he or she does not have one. Like mine, today I think it's getting college, and then it can change to get a job or get married. But for this depressed teenager, his life don't make sense. But if you want to care about him, you need to pay some attention, some symptoms. It's not just cut his wrist, just like Hannah Baker in 13 Reasons Why. There is another symptoms, and that is body change, aggressive behavior, self-isolation, anxiety, insomnia, and easily distracted.